We're saying goodbye to the old place. Little wrap around of the newly finished backyard and the old ghetto ass crib. The chemist center is gone. Finishing my last beer. Oh yeah. What used to be my bedroom storage room. Next video will be the new crib. Listen to this shit. Are you kidding me? Look at Racine doing her videos.
Oh. Yay!
One of the last days in the house, we're going out to get some beer. We got Eddie, Ron, and Racine. And we are literally taking four bikes about half a mile to the liquor store.
What did he say?
Because bike life. Look at these fucking gangsters. These fucking hooligans. Oh yes, that's right.
Hell yeah, my dent's not visible.
We're going to Chronic Taco, just reopened after a remodel. We're gonna see what's up with it. Go poke around Huntington Beach a little bit. Racine getting them angles. You gotta get that footage. It ain't gonna record itself. New Chronic Taco. Oh, just finished eating at the New Chronic Taco. Spot is bomb. Remodel looks dope. The food is fucking dope. Just the same as before. Good beer selection, same prices, it's all good. Yeah, rolling with the homies. Yep. Damn, nice boat. How's it going?
Hey. How y'all doing?
What's up, guys? House ready to go, got the bikes ready to go, and we're picking up the U-Haul. Oh yeah. The homies.
Rolling with the homies, as you can see. Got a little group of bikers watching out for me in the U-Haul. Pulling in the house for the last time.
Fuck him, I don't live here anymore. Peace. And then there was one. We got the Elko packed up in the Grom. Should be going over last. U-Haul, we're gonna pack that shit up.
California 22. Got the U-Haul packed up, heading to IKEA. Some of the basics.
Jesus Christ.
Racing is going out. Got the bomb ass food, helped me move into the crib. Now it's time to retire.
Yes, yes, yes.
Ride safe, girl. I'll talk to you soon.
We taking the Grom over to Hermosa. Got the last of my little bits in the backpack. Coming to get the Elko loaded. We out of here. Oh yeah, we hanging off this bitch. Doggy! Poor doggy! I'll be back. Alright. We going to check out of town. Oh yeah, this was nice out here. Got the Cheesecake Factory. Looks like some dope ass hotel. Couple dope ass hotels. There's gotta be fish restaurants up and down this motherfucker. Motherfuckers are not ready for the Grom. Fuck you!
And we're taking the U-Haul back. Drop this bitch off and my move is essentially complete except for the El Camino.